Welcome to our home away from home. This is heaven.
Where we do our stuff.
A lot of stuff. That is here.
I got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the performance, the fire marshal has asked that we point out the emergency exits in the theater. In the lower level, there are four exits in the back of the theater and two exits at the left and right of the orchestra pit. In the balcony, there are two exits in the middle and one exit on the right side of the balcony. In the unlikely event that a fire alarm should sound, the performance will be stopped, the house lights will be turned on, and you'll be asked to evacuate the theater quietly and orderly. We would also like to caution audience members from taking flash photographs while the performance is in progress. This is very disorienting and potentially dangerous for the actors, who must move on several levels of scenery. It is also extremely annoying to other patrons of the theater. There will be an opportunity after the performance to take pictures. At this time, we would also ask audience members to please turn off any cellular phones or pagers you may have with you. In addition to them being very disruptive, there is also the possibility that your conversation could be broadcast over one of the wireless microphone frequencies used for this show. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Still not enough. There was something more in my dream. Something could see it and share it. What was it though? I only know I wasn't lonely anymore. There is one more thing to build, one more void that must be filled. How many creatures I'll call children, shaped like me. And plains, wander up in my granite mountains, count the stars, wait for wings, hold the truth, and think of things, search for answers he cannot see,
dream of glory,
and worship me. Never, ever eat it, or even touch it. Understand? We won't touch it, Father.
Why not?
Children, if you love me, if you love this family, then you will never eat of that fruit. Either of you.
We promise, Father. Eve?
We promise.
Thank you.
But if the tree isn't good, Ross, then why don't you put it here?
Eve? There are things a father knows a child cannot. I think you will agree, you're newer here than me. And faith, I have my reasons, you cannot see. Your best interest, no more questions about that tree.
But father, why can't
I know. Let's play a game.
What sort of game?
A naming game.
Naming what?
There's only her, Eve, and me, Em.
And?
Ooh, what's that?
Look, there's another one.
What are they?
They're called animals.
Animals?
And you, my children, must help me care for them.
They can be our children.
That's a good idea. They can be your children.
I'll take this one, and Eve can have that one.
No. There's more than one apiece.
Where? Why can't we see them?
Because they're shy. You have to call them. Like this. And when the animals come, you must give them names.
Oh, I think you'd be better at that, Father.
No, Adam, they're your children. I want you to do it.
Come on, Adam.
In the meadow, in the sun, come together, everyone. Now the naming has begun. Leave your burrow, field and furrow, for the meadow and the sun. Come together, everyone. Now the naming has begun. The naming, the naming,
the naming.
No wonder you rested on the seventh day. Stripe and spot, feather and fur. Maybe you forgot how many there were. Hoot and honk, whistle and purr. Flap and gallop and hop. Once you started making them, it seems you couldn't stop.
Come and gather.
Start at A.
Why A?
A for Adam.
I see.
Look, there's a nice one to start with. What would be a good name for him? Aardvark. Aardvark.
My turn, that one over there is an arbol.
Addix.
A gamma.
A goody.
Alligator.
Amphiuba.
This is fun.
Anaconda.
Antelope.
Armadillo.
Adam.
Axolotl.
Aye, aye.
Aye, 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 we'll never be done.
Wings are waving, tails are wagging, kangaroo, kinkajou, Komodo dragon. Lion, lemur, hartebeest, hare, chimpanzee, and cinnamon bear. Numbat, wombat, jaguar, woundy, deer, mouse, dormouse, coatta, mundi, peccary, porcupine, and pronghorn, tiger, tortoise, unicorn.
Do them tomorrow. Now it's bedtime.
All right, Father.
Oh, can we stay up later?
Not tonight.
Are you going to sleep too?
Perhaps a little later.
When?
No more questions, daughter Eve. It's time to sleep. Come on, Eve.
Oh, Father, for all we have received, we thank you. Here we are, your grateful children. All you give is all we know. In this everlasting springtime, may your perfect garden grow.
Aren't they sweet when they're asleep? Sleeping there like angels, innocent and simple. I think she's got my nose, I think he's got my dimple. In my own image, from my likeness are they sprung. They will keep me company, they will keep me young. That's what it means to be a father. Planning your future as you watch your children sleep. That's what it means to be a father. I never knew that I could feel a love so deep. I will be their teacher and I will be their guide. Everything they'll ever need, I'll be there to provide. And in return, they'll love me, stay forever at my side. That's what it means to be a father. I have built a universe spectacular and new. I sat there in my universe and learned that this was true. What use is a universe with no one to give it to? Not a hill of beans. Pass along your genes. That's what it means to be a father. Sweet dreams, children. See you in the morning.
What if she would have found you?
Eve. we shouldn't go near the tree.
That's not what Father said, Annie. He said not to eat the fruit.
I know, but...
Just watch.
How did you do that?
I didn't do anything. I just walked towards it, and the day turned into night. Look. Go on, you try.
I don't think we should...
Oh, don't be such a coward, Adam. Just try it.
Strange.
What do you think it means?
It's a mystery to me.
A what?
A mystery.
That's a wonderful word, Adam. Mystery. It means there's something beyond what we... Oh! That's another wonderful word.
What is?
Beyond.
Eve, we've got enough words already. We've got more than we need. Now, come on, I need your help.
What with?
Finishing the bug list.
Oh.
I want to show it to Father tonight. Centipede. Cicada. Ugh, cockroach.
Who's that? I'm so sorry. It wasn't my intention to startle you, but I couldn't resist listening to your question.
Snakes don't talk.
Special snakes do.
They do? Snakes ask questions, too. Shall I ask you some?
Oh, yes. I mean, yes.
What happens to the sun after it sets?
I don't know what.
Here's another one. Where does music go after you listen to it?
Where? What becomes of your dreams when you're not asleep? Ooh, you do ask the most delicious questions.
Thanks.
But do you know the answers?
Oh, so you're not just interested in questions, you're interested in answers too? You are ambitious.
I've been watching you for a while now, my pretty little miss, and I want to tell you this, you make me want to kiss. Your aimless curiosity is fast becoming tiresome, knowledge gives power, and it's high time you acquire some.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Lesson 143. Repeat this after me. I'm in pursuit of excellence. Excellence is what I wish. Once I was a now the beginnings to weep of my waste time, wallowing in ignorance. Why be just a big fat fish in a tiny little pond? Look beyond and hit the quickest cruise. Needs a taste of forbidden fruit. What the hay is all in
smarter?
What?
Why would someone insist on such a promise? I don't know.
So the police have skipped. Just take a sniff. Really was a dip. Yeah. A couple things are spoken. A couple vows are broken. That's the price, I guess. No pain, no gain. You'll be swiftly overtaken by some ambitious snake. I rest. You progress, learn to dress for success.
Yes,
we're in pursuit of excellence. Winners dare to take the risk, while the losers discuss. That's why the losers pass the test. When you're tested, be the best, not the best thing. Let all the nervous stress stay too frightened to stick up their necks. They're not in pursuit of excellence. Like us, like us, like us.
cooks for supper?
Strudel, pie, and fritters.
Sounds good. What's this?
It's a fruit drink. A new one.
Well, what have you named it?
It's cider. It's very nice. Wait.
What?
Nothing.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Good.
Stop.
What's going on? Oh, Eve.
Adam.
Eve.
Why do you hide from me?
I'm ashamed, Father.
Ashamed?
It's a shame of me, Father.
Come here, Eve. Look me in the face.
So, you have tasted the fruit.
Yes, Father. But it's all right. It didn't hurt me after all.
What did I tell you?
And the animals aren't really our children, are they?
What do you mean?
We're just animals, Adam. We can have real children, aren't we?
Real children?
Just like us. That's right, isn't it, Father?
I told you not to touch it.
I know.
You promised for the love of this family.
I can see so clearly now. I can see what you can see.
I'll make you another wife, a better wife, and everything will be the way it was.
But I don't want another wife. I want Eve.
No, Adam. Eve is leaving here.
Well then, what if I went with her?
Then you would never see me again.
Oh, my Father, Lord and Creator, you know that half my heart is yours. All that you gave me, I can't repay you. If I betray you, I'll break into. How can I live in a world without you?
You'll stay here, Adam. Be my son.
But oh, my life's partner, my wife, my lover. You know that half my heart is yours. Each time I see you, you fill my spirit. Just knowing you're near, it makes the day new. How can I live in a world without you? Oh, Father, please don't make me choose. Either way, it's more than I can bear to lose. Either way, it's ripping out my heart. This choice is tearing me apart.
See what you have done. Pain has come into the garden. Where there is choice, there is pain. Make this one choice, my son, choose not to eat this fruit, and you will never have to make the choice again.
Oh, Eve, what would you give if this day you could relive? Would you let the apple go uneaten?
I cannot bear to feel this pain, but I would not go back again.
Oh, my garden, all peace and beauty, I know that all my heart is yours. I want to stay here forever, Father, forever.
children that I love so well, what wrong you do to me?
We're still your children. You can go on loving us.
Why could you not resist the spell of one seductive tree?
We still love you.
When all around you, I gave you fields to roam. Sapphire skies and chromium waterfalls. All that I had to give, I gave to you.
But Father, didn't you think we were ever going to grow up?
Ungrateful children, live in the wilderness.
Why did you put questions in me?
Why did you disobey me?
That's not an answer!
Spare your own children, answer for yourselves.
We will!
Sweat! To make your daily bread.
Sweat! Suck
out thorns and thistles and mock your harvest.
Mock your harvest.
Sweat to the day you return to the clay. For which it seems you yearn.
Oh, man, that alone, you'll see.
Dust you were.
Thank you.
and forgive us. Bring us back to paradise.
Supper's ready. All right, let's eat.
Come to supper.
Papa?
Yes?
Will Father ever answer us?
Of course he will.
When?
Father put us here as a punishment, Kate.
I know that.
If we are good and careful and show him how much we love him, one day he will forgive us and bring us back home.
But this was our home.
This is our home.
Papa?
Yes?
What's above the waterfall?
What do you mean, Cain?
What's above the waterfall?
Water's what's above the waterfall. Now eat your supper.
And what's beyond the mountains over there?
You don't need to know that.
Why not?
Cain, I don't think you should ask so many questions.
Papa, why won't you let us go beyond the waterfall?
Let me ask you a question, Cain. What would happen if you, or I, or any of us, went beyond the waterfall or over the mountains, and while we were gone, Father came to take us back to Eden?
I don't know.
We would miss our chance, wouldn't we? Is that what you want?
No.
Then that's all you need to know. If you love me, if you love this family, you will never go beyond the waterfall. Either of you.
We promise, Papa. Okay?
We promise.
I feel the coldness in the pit of my stomach. I feel a watchfulness in the back of my mind. I carry a load of heavy foreboding. I cannot explain. My boys are healthy, they grow bigger and stronger. No sign of trouble that I recognize. The heat and the hunger when I was younger. I see it now when you came. I used to think it was a sign of creation. Was it just a defect in me? A flaw in my nature? And now what I've done, I'm casting to my son this wild inclination.
Abel, now's our chance. Mom and Papa are down by the waterfall. I've packed the provisions. We can be miles away by nightfall. I'm not coming.
Oh, Father, these gifts may you receive. To thank you. We are your grateful children. Please accept our sacrifice.
Joke. The best of our heart is going up in smoke.
And forgive us from the silence to paradise.
How much more must we take? This is the morning we finally make a future. Is it God's will, or have we all been kind? Brother, we will never know. We will never grow if we never go beyond.
Cain, we promise. We won't be the first ones to break the promise.
I never made this world. I didn't even lose it. And I know no one said it was fair. They had a garden once, they had the chance to choose it. They gave it away, including my share. And now we're lost in the wilderness. Lost, crying in the wilderness. And if anyone's watching, it seems they couldn't care less. We're lost in the wilderness.
I can't believe that.
Why can't you?
Maybe I'm just as angry as you are, Cain.
You should be. You follow all the rules, you swallow all their stories, and every night you wish on a star. You dream in your trusting in allegories. And every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness. Lost, slowly dying in the wilderness. With no chance of living, boy, until you confess. You're lost in the wilderness. Don't you ever watch the eagle flying through the sun and wonder how he got to feel so free? If you ever have, you know your journey's begun. Hey, what have you got to lose, boy, when already we are lost? Go without a warning, running as we hit the ground. Where our future lies adorning, where our hearts are outward bound. Till that bright and distant morning, we may stop and look around. And there in the wilderness, finally we'll be found.
Abel.
Who is it, Cain? It must be Father. He's not as big as I thought.
Cain, Abel, let me look at you.
What fine young men you've become. How old are you now, Cain?
17, Father.
Grandfather.
And Abel,
you're as tall as your brother now, aren't you?
Yes, Grandfather. I didn't think you'd ever come.
Well, here I am.
You've come to take us back to the garden.
I've come to see my grandchildren. You have your mother's eyes. Whose offering is that?
It's mine, Grandfather.
Thank you, Abel. You're a good boy. What about you, Cain? Where's your offering?
I'll go get Mom and Papa.
No, Abel. I won't be seeing them.
What? What do you mean?
I'm not here to see your parents.
But they're waiting for you. They've been waiting for years. Papa calls to you every night.
You are my children now. In you I place my hope.
Papa said you'd forgive us, Grandfather, and take us all back to Eden.
There is no garden, Abel.
What?
Not for us. Is there?
What a wonderful place this is. What work your parents must have put into it. Look at this. Your father must have made it.
He did.
Very good workmanship. You should be proud of him.
We are.
Come here, my son. I'll come back to see you again, soon. And when I do, I'll bring a gift for you. For both of you. I'll bring you both wives.
Wives of our own? Cain.
Why can't we choose wives for ourselves?
I will choose you a perfect wife. Then you can start your own family and give me my first great-grandchildren.
Why should I give you anything?
You must have faith in me, Cain.
Like my father has faith in you? And why did you come now? To keep us from leaving?
I'm here to keep my grandchildren safe.
I don't need you to keep me safe. Did you really think I'd be here chanting a prayer until you finally deign to reappear? Nothing you can say can stop me heading out there, when all I know about you is you left us here. Lost, abandoned in the wilderness. So you can keep your prize of temptations. I'm gonna find my own destination out in the wasteland with nothing to guide me but this burning inside me, this spark of creation. Don't go, Cain. He'll come back.
Will he?
He's got to come back.
Abel, say nothing of this to your father and mother. I wasn't here. You don't know why Cain ran away. This is our secret. Do you understand?
Yes, Grandfather.
Promise?
Promise.
don't break my heart.
Finally comes for us while he's gone. What then, Abel?
I don't know.
Damn him anyway. All that I had to give, I gave that boy. Once he was young and once he brought my heart such joy. He'd ride my shoulders across the fields we'd roam. I still can see those moments like yesterday. I was a fool to think they'd make him want to stay at home.
Three elves are in a tree, four, five, six foxes in nestings, six, five, four goslings on the shore, three, two, one, now we all go home.
We tried to make a home. Heaven knows that life's been hard. Summer's brief and there is
things on the shore.
Winter's bleak and numb.
To one, now we all go home.
Look what we call home. These old walls are stained and scarred. Could call it rundown, threadbare,
and I guess you can.
Close to home, close to home, and I remember in someone else's garden long ago, we had all we could eat. On this barren plot,
one, two, three,
we'll plant our weeds and dig our wells, and we'll be a family, steady as a star. Ba 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 ba.
Only what we made out.
Eight, nine, ten. Now we start again.
Though it's next to nothing.
Funny now how Eden doesn't seem so far. Come sit beside me in the dying light. What storms of morning bring for weather all right? Your hand in my hand, and as we sit here huddled in the gloom.
Thank you.
It's a ring of giant stones.
Other people. People must have put them there.
Yes, people. Other people.
But how can it be other people?
All of my life, I think it's this I've been seeking. Pent up inside me like an underground spring. Finally a future, finally an answer. Written in a ring of stone. Finally proof of what I've always known. We are not alone. Damned we may be, but we are not alone.
The earth question, the issue explore. I feel the ones who
the size of giants in a perfect circle.
What could be an imperfect? What could be the meaning?
In a perfect circle.
How could they ever do that?
Taking hundreds of stones the size of giants. Think about their science. Think about their science. Think about their strength and skill. Scary they may be, but still, I will never rest until we have found these strange bewildering people who would build a ring of giants. All of my life I think it's this I've been seeking. We are not alone.
The rain will be here soon. We'd best get back to the shelter of our glen.
But what about these people?
We will never speak of them again.
Adam!
Papa, listen to me. For once, listen.
Tear it all down, is that what you want? Tear down everything we've worked to build. Trust our lives to a bunch of ragged strangers. You see, the promise came, but not the dangers. You think they're so wise? Think they're so skilled, but you've never heard them chanting in their ring of stones. Never seen them dancing here among the bones of the beasts they kill.
How do you know what they are?
Because I've been here, Cain. I've seen them.
Is this why we couldn't go beyond the waterfall? When were you here?
The two of you were babies still a long, long time ago.
You never told me.
It was better not to know. It would still be better not to know.
All these years you've lied to us. All these years denied to us our future.
Look where it brought us. Look at the lesson our bravery taught us. We are lost in the wilderness. We belong out here in the wilderness.
Well then, stay here forever, if that's how you want to live. But Abel and I can find comrades and wives and learn what it is you have hope in our lives. Part of a tribe, part of a clan, not just one family, but a family of men. Come on, Abel.
Abel, if you go now, you'll never see me again. Abel.
Okay, please don't make me choose. Either way, it's more than I can bear to lose. Either way, it's ripping up our heart. This choice is tearing me apart.
You'll never get back to the garden, Abel. Father will come and you'll be left behind.
Father will never come. Not for you, not for any of us.
That's not true, Abel.
Yes, it is. Tell him, brother.
No.
Father came to see us. He came to spy on his grandchildren. He doesn't want to see you.
Abel, is this true?
No.
Liar. Are you coming or not?
No.
Fine. I'll be better off without you. Get out of my way, old man.
Let him go.
You're not going anywhere.
I'll kill you.
Cain!
Stop, brother.
Cain!
Hey, help!
should have been you. It should have been you.
In the wasteland,
your children's children's children,
even to the seventh generation.
Let the righteous in the seat of King, guilt and shame is written,
and guilt and shame
of concord with them before them.
They are forbidden,
shun them like the scorpion in shun
the rays of pain.
And that you may know that I'm
Christ and his blood.
Seven children in as many years. She's like the twins. I don't know how she manages. And then one winter, Adam fell over. Suddenly, without any warning. He fell over in the field and didn't get up. We buried him by the waterfall. Was that the right thing to do, Father? Father. Three of such children are married already. I had my first great-grandchild last year, Sora. I wish Adam could see her. We farm the whole valley now and half the range to the mountains to the south. And we all come together just after the harvest to remember Adam, to give thanks to you.
Night has fallen.
Why can't I see you?
You'll see me soon enough.
Then it's time for me to die.
It's nearly time.
Tell me, is Cain alive?
Cain is alive.
And did he find happiness?
He found some happiness.
Thank you, Father.
No thanks to me.
Father?
Yes, my daughter?
I missed you.
Don't cry, my child. You have done well.
I've done my best.
You have borne Seth, a strong young life.
He's strong enough.
In Seth and his family, I place my hope.
But what if they disappoint you too, Father? What will you do then? What if?
No more questions, daughter Amy. It's time to sleep.
Dear children, this will be my last harvest. My father's called me home.
What does she mean by home?
Maybe the garden is still there. Maybe I'll see Adam and Abel again. Who knows?
Like the spring day, my light isn't nearly gone. But through the night, my children, you will go on. You will know heartache and prayers that don't work, and times of bitter circumstances. But I still believe in second chances. Children,
Yes, Father?
Have you finished it?
Nearly, Father.
It's taken long enough.
A year and a half.
We said a year.
I know, Father, but it was hard getting the parts. Gopher wood was scarce. It's even scarcer now. I still haven't figured out exactly what a cubit is.
Time is running short. Your sons, have you chosen wives for them?
Shem and Ham have married, Father.
Women from the tribe of Seth?
Of course, Father.
That is your salvation, Noah. You are perfect in your generations. The blood of your family has never been tainted by the race of Cain.
No, Father.
And what of your third son, Japheth?
Japheth?
Have you chosen a wife for him?
Yes, Father. Several, actually.
He'll only need one.
I know. But he refused to marry any of them.
Refused?
He's young. But he's a good boy. And now he says he's finally found someone.
His father should choose.
I will, of course. But I thought, if I choose his choice, you see what I mean?
However you do it, choose quickly, or Japheth must go on the ark alone.
I understand.
Everything must be perfect.
Yes, Father. But Father.
Yes?
Where will the animals come from? So many of them are dead now, you know.
Finish the ark and see what you will see.
Riddles. Always riddles.
Finish the ark.
Father.
Yes?
Are you sure?
Noah.
I know we've been through this before. I know you're weary of my asking. But one time more, I stand imploring you. I know you have just cause. With all the faults and flaws of humankind. But I think of all these souls with dreams and goals and such, and I try to be resigned. But I wish you'd change your mind. I wish you'd change your mind.
I've watched and waited since the time was set, and hoped as each new generation took its breath. I've hoped forever, now may my earth be filled with good and grateful children. I've hoped in vain. Cruel, greedy, violent, they're all the race of Cain. Now only you and your family remain. This is the last time I will hope. This is the last chance I will give. I will let your family live, but this is the last chance I will give.
Thank you. my bride. It's you I love best in all the world, and I want you for my bride.
I want Yona to be my wife.
It's not possible.
What? I love her. You know I love her, and she loves me.
Japheth!
You don't deny it, do you?
No.
How about they cannot be married?
Quiet!
Japheth.
All of you. Yona, go inside.
Yona, stay here.
Go inside. Now. Excuse us. What you have done is very cruel to that poor girl. You know she did not come with us.
She is coming with us.
You know Father's commandment. You've known it since you were a child. Let the righteous hear the race of Cain with guilt and shame is ridden. All concourse with them is forevermore forbidden.
Yona's been with us for years. She's part of our family. You love her too.
We have no choice.
There's always a choice.
Japheth, we must do as Father commands. Shep, Ham, go after him. Don't let him get too far.
Papa, maybe if you ask God.
His will is clear. I don't want to discuss it anymore.
He's still here, Papa.
He's just up on the boat.
Good. I didn't think he was that crazy.
Ah! What is it? It's a snake!
It's a rattlesnake, everyone. Stay back. I'll cut the axe.
Look out, Shep!
What?
Stay still.
It's a turtle.
Hello, it's a turtle.
I haven't seen one of those.
Stay back, everyone. I'll get the axe. Shep! Don't! Put down the axe.
But Papa,
do as I say. Ham, see if you can find another turtle over there.
Yes, Papa.
Everyone.
Ah! Another rattlesnake.
Where?
It's right over there.
Another turtle, Papa.
Look!
It's happening. Praise God, it's happening.
Aphra, hand your leftover salad.
Where's my list? Where's my list? Turtles, rattlesnakes, rabbits.
Hares.
Hares, rabbits.
Anteaters, mug in your face.
Anyone sees a pair of ants, save it for the ark.
Thank you.
again. How you must blame us, we who are human. We spoiled your home. God made you our charges. We made you our victims. Now that we're starting anew, can we give Eden back to you? Sleep well, my friends. Tomorrow may be an eventful day. Who's there? Is that you, Yona? Come here, my child. Where will you go? You do understand why you can't come with us, don't you?
Yes.
Yona, I'm sorry.
Listen, I've been up on the ark looking around. There's a little hold up near the bow where we can hide you until the rain is over. I'll bring you food and visit whenever it's safe. By the time they realize you're there, it'll be too late.
No, Japheth, it's wrong.
Why?
God told your father, the race of Cain must all be destroyed.
Then God must be wrong.
How could God be wrong?
I'm not giving you up.
You can't hide me on the ark
forever. What happens when your father finds out? When Dad finds out?
I don't care. I don't give a damn for the thunder of fathers. Come hell or high water, whatever they do, how can I live in a world without you?
I don't know what to do.
You're not.
In whatever time we have, for as long as we are living, we can face whatever comes. If we face it now as one, I can make it on my own. Let me know that I don't have to. No one really wants to be alone. In whatever time we have, in the times we are afraid, so little to believe in, it's all right to feel afraid. I will hold you in the dark. All we know for sure is this: though the world could end tomorrow, you and I will be together in
we face it now as one.
so well, my heart is dark and cold. I thought that you would keep me young, but you have made me old. All my labor, all my love, I wonder now why did I lose? That's what it means to be a father. I have destroyed the thing I loved, and now I feel so old.
Maybe we counted wrong.
We counted right.
Did you check the log?
Yes.
Father!
Father! We only have food left for a few more days. What are we going to do?
Father, speak to me. Everything was done as you required. Father!
Father, the animals are starving.
So are we.
Ham, come here. What is it, Chef?
Ham, there's plenty of food on this ark.
What do you mean?
What do you think I mean?
We're not killing the animals.
All right, Mama, let's all starve.
She's going to die.
Here we go again.
Leave her alone.
Baby will be fine after that. Go below and lie down.
I haven't felt to move all day. We're all going to
Aisha, shut up.
Yes, sir.
Father.
40 days and 40 nights, black and green, and the grasses we have left will not last for thee. All the calls and calls you've got.
Why won't you speak?
The sun, he said he would restore. What is he waiting for?
Father.
What is he waiting for?
Yona?
Here, this was all there was left.
Jacob, you've got to tell them about me.
No, not yet. It's too dangerous.
But what if I'm the reason?
I can't stay any longer. They'll be wondering. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Father? Father, speak to me. Am I the reason that the rains won't stop? Tell me if I am. If it will save the ark, I'll drown myself in the flood. Just tell me! You're not going to tell me, are you? No.
Hush now, stop trembling. We've got to do something. Before all we are is a skeleton. There's got to be something someone can do. But all I can think of
Children of Eden, cry for salvation. Alive.
Pauline, hurry.
Not again. Where?
Bring a rope. Ham, come here.
I'm coming.
Now.
I couldn't find a drive. Yona?
Get Papa. So this is why the rain hasn't stopped. Get Papa!
Papa, come quick.
No wonder. I knew something was wrong. What is it, Ham?
Just hurry. There.
Well, Papa?
What's going on?
It's Yona.
Yona!
What are you going to do?
Yona, what you have done is an evil thing.
What are you going to do? Come on, Ham. Let's get rid of her.
Chef!
Lay a hand on her, I'll kill you.
Did you know about this?
I mean it.
He did.
He knew.
What's happening?
Japheth, is this true?
What does it matter? Get her off the ark!
I warned you.
Japheth!
Get out of my window, man.
Let him go.
Never.
I'll leave that to you and your God. But understand this, all of you, whatever you do to Yona, you do to both of us. Whatever you decide, cast us adrift, throw us overboard, you do it to both of us.
Papa.
That's enough, Chef.
Papa, you do not understand.
That's enough. Go below.
But Mama, there are others to consider.
All of you, now. I want to speak to Papa alone.
Father. Father.
He doesn't speak to you anymore, does he? Not since before the rain.
No. And now I don't know what Father wants. Is he asking me to sacrifice my son? But then why else does he abandon us?
I don't know about God. He never said anything to me anyway. But if he has abandoned us, then the whole world is just a little family adrift in a big wooden boat with a lot of animals. You must be the father now. The son of creation. That's all you got left now. The spark of creation. Will have to be your guide. If no outer force shows you your course, you have to look inside. You're only illumination. Spark up.
Father. Oh, Father, please don't make me choose. Either way, it's more than I can bear to lose. Oh, this son of mine I love so well, and oh, the toll it takes. I would give to him a garden and keep it clear of snakes. But the one thing he most treasures is to make his own mistakes. Oh, he goes charging up the cliffs of life, a reckless mountaineer. I could help him not to stumble, I could warn him what to fear. I could shout until I'm breathless, and he'd still refuse to hear. Oh, but I cannot close the acorn once the oak begins to grow. And you cannot close your heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love is the letting go. As a child I found a sparrow that had fallen from its nest. And I nursed it back to health till it was stronger than the rest. But when I tried to hold it, then it pecked and scratched my chest till I let it go. And I watched it fly away from me with its bright and selfish song. And part of me was cursing I had helped to grow so strong. And I feared it might go hungry, and I feared it might go wrong, whoa. But I could not close the acorn once the oak began to grow. And I cannot close my heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love is the letting go.
Only in eating grows and grows without a thorn. Children start to leave you on the day that they are born. They will leave you there to cheat them. They'll leave you there to mourn ever so. Like an argon uncharted seas, their lives will be tossed. The deeper is your love for them, the crueler is the cost. And just when they start to find themselves, when you fear they're lost, oh.
But you cannot close the acorn once the oak begins to grow. And you cannot close your heart to what it fears and needs to know. That the hardest part of love, and the rarest part of love, and the truest. Yes, my son, you are.
Well, then so be it.
Japheth, Jonah, by the authority of the staff of Adam, carved in the beginning from the tree of knowledge, I sacrifice you to each other. You are now man and wife.
What are you saying, Papa?
They're part of this family now, for as long as we all shall live.
I don't understand. Did God say it was all right, Papa?
No. As we well know, our end is very near, and God's priorities are no longer clear to me. And so I ask you, if all we've got is just this little while, here and now, every one of us reconcile. Jonah, ever since the flood began, the blood of Cain has risen up in all of us, but never in you. Forgive me, my daughter. Japheth.
Sky, in a world without a future.
What is it, Ham?
Oh. I don't believe it.
Thank God the stars are still in the sky. I thought they dropped from the camera.